Hey guys, it's Fun Sock Friday, and this week I bring you my Dory socks. It's okay, they're kind of upside down for you. They say, just keep swimming. I got these for Easter, and they're great, and I love them.
These are my Nemo socks. They go with Madison's socks. Nemo is the person that gets lost, and he's a kid. And Dory helps Marlin, his father, help him find his son, Nemo.
Hence the title, Finding Nemo. Yay!
Ba-da-da-bam-pow!
Hey guys, it's time for your rapid recap. Check it out, my splinter's off, but guess what? I can only bend my finger this far. So, go to the doctor's. We're gonna get that checked out and sorted out. So, it's Friday again, you all know that, because I'm here talking to you. I just went for a run to the elementary school, which is kind of far, but it was fun, because there was a car there, and I'm pretty sure there's people in it. Well, I mean, the car's nice, there's people in it. I think they're probably doing drugs, but it's fine. We stayed away from them. And we walked to the playground. Oh, Mason went with me, so that's we. I'm not plural. And we went, and we, like, went on the play sets and stuff, and there's a cow, and I was like, oh my gosh, he's looking at me. Hi! And I, like, went over, and I was like, can I pet you? And the cow was like, no, and ran away, and I was sad, but it's okay. So then we came back, we were running back, and there was a horse, and I was like, hi! And he came over, and I was like, can I pet you? And he let me pet him, and I pet a horse. I was really excited. I was like, oh my gosh, we're friends. It was great. So then I went back. So we just got back. It was great. Mason's showering, and then I'll take a shower.
It's time for Silly Songs with Madison, the part of the show where Madison comes out and lip-syncs all silly-like to a song.
Jack brought his therapy dog to school today. I'm actually really excited. He looks really friendly. His name? I don't even know. Jack didn't tell me, but I'll get back to you on that. Update. Jack's dog is a girl. Her name is Moxie, and she has a lot of pups that she brought with us today. I don't ask questions. Check, I said casual Friday, not nude beach Friday. I've been doing a lot of work today. I did a lot of Alex. Alex is horrible. I have 12 topics to go back and do, and I don't know how to do any of them. It's going to take a significant amount of time, and I don't want to do it, and it's sad that I don't want to do it. And it's fine. I'm okay, you know? I'm ready for school to be over. I'm ready for summer. I got a new plant. He was a weed from Dante's pot, and now he is aspen and growing. Chucky Ducky, what's the weather like outside today?
Gray, rainy, and wet.
Quack. Dad keeps coming into my room pretending he's a student because my room is college, and he's like, yo, where's administration? Or, hey, my RA's not here, who do I tell about my noisy neighbor that plays guitar? Mason. Which is funny. The dogs stay with me a lot and do homework, watch movies. That's about it. Nothing else special other than the fun run I just went for. So, this has been your Rapid Recap.